second test as Pakistan level 2 match series. And nervous wait for JFF to see if UK players will be available for World Cup qualifiers.
Good evening, I'm Karen Madden. The details after the break.